Yeah, they come in every year. They start coming in July. And they'll be like maybe 1,000, 2,000. They keep adding every year. So they get like 26 to 30,000 birds. And you'll see them coming in, and they'll start swirling around in groups. And then they will come swooping in and land in these wrapper pear trees. And they'll be all chattering and making noises and finding where they're going to nest for the night. And there'll be total silence when everybody gets settled, like they're saying goodnight to each other. It's fascinating to think that they would come to a inner city like this to nest in these little tiny trees with all these buildings around, because they eat insects, so they hang out around the James River and all the big farm fields, yet they gather here. So this is only a stopover. They're trying to get enough fat to make the trip all the way down to Brazil, where they winter down there.
Here we go.
Yeah, watch it, man.